So I need to take him to the other side. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kick my foot straight and my toes up, because for him to finish a leg lock, he needs to straighten my toes out this way, okay? So I wanna kick, like I'm kicking a boot, and make my toes straight, okay? The next thing I'm gonna do is I wanna make sure I'm sitting up, because it's gonna be hard if I'm laying down. It's gonna be easier for him to straighten out. So I wanna make sure I'm up on this hand, okay? Then I'm gonna grab his knee, and I'm gonna pull it to the side right away. Pull it to the side, I need to hug it with this leg. And this leg is gonna fold underneath me, here. I want it to fold underneath so I can come up. And I'm still keeping this leg straight the whole time. Okay, as I do, I'm gonna drive my foot to the back, and I'm gonna put my weight on this leg. I'm keeping it straight. I wanna make sure that I keep my heel turned in too, so you can't switch to heel hook. Okay, once I get here and I get my weight on this side, I'm gonna keep this leg away from it so we can't grab it. Okay? Then I'm gonna work to get his foot off my hip. Okay? Once I do that, I'm gonna push this knee down, step over it, and then I'm gonna pull my leg out. Okay? So again, this is an ankle lock position. First thing I wanna do is kick my leg straight. Okay, that's gonna buy me a little time, so I can get over here. And notice that I'm up on my arm. I'm not laying down like this because it's gonna be hard for me to move. So I'm here, I'm gonna start pulling this leg. And I can even hug it with this arm. I wanna pull it to the side. As I do, I'm gonna fold that leg and I'm gonna drive my leg straight. I'm keeping it straight. I don't wanna put a bend in the leg because it's gonna give him the heel look. Okay, so I'm putting my weight on that leg and I'm driving here. Then from here, I wanna start pushing this leg off. And I want to keep this elbow in tight so he can't bring it back. Okay? Then I start pushing the knee in, I pass it, and then I just keep my leg out and I'm gone. Okay? So one more time. He's got me here. The first thing I do is kick my foot straight and I'm arching my toes as hard as I can. This is going to buy me some time. Okay? Here, I pull him to the side. I drive my foot to the mat. I come up, okay? Now, I gotta get this foot off, push the knee down, and pull my leg up. Let's try that.